He said, there's a reshuffle. And there's a divine order. The Lord said, tell Samuel, his time in Sunyani has expired. If he stays there, he's on his own. And you have to put your feet down before 4th November, which is your birthday. Because one person will tell what they're born, will reject it. Any satanic gift, any satanic package assigned to you, we overturn it. Please get me the oil. There's a mandate coming upon you. It's anointed to cause ordinary people to become somebody. It's an anointing to comfort homes and to heal marriages. Take it. If you are clapping, clap. I'm about to finish now. Who is Sarah? Who is Sarah? Who do you know called Sarah? Come. Come. What's your first name? The Florence, eh? Florence. I want to do something for somebody close to you. Okay? But confirm to me if the person is close to you. Okay? Are you from the William family? Okay. Do you know somebody called Ola Williams? It's your brother. I see. Come. Listen. The Lord wants me to do something. Does he have a child? He has two? He has two. Where are they now? They're around there. Okay. Now, I just need 30 people, 50 people. If you have 100 Ghana City here, bring it to me. I want to raise offering for the sons or the children of Ola Williams. Ola Williams was a musician that was here many years and died. And I see the Lord tell me. He says, you say as a point of contact and raise help for his children. And I hear the Lord say to me, said, I will honor these children for the works of their father. And for his service into this house, I need a basket. If you are here, you have 50, you have 20, you have 100. Wherever you are, bring it to me quickly. I need a basket, quickly. I said, there's a word in my mouth for you. When I finish, I'll declare it and you can leave. But do this for me quickly. I'm waiting for you now. Do this for me quickly. Okay, please hold it. And anybody who does it, God will bless you. Do it for me. Do it for me. Do the men's row for me. Do the men's row for me quickly. Do the men's row for me. Come. Do the men's row for me. Men's row.
Men's row.
Let's do this quickly for
him.
Work it. I need more basket, please.
Every Sunday, I'll see you. I'll see you.
Together for you. Those who did this, God bless you. God bless you. The Lord says to me, I should pray for you and release your marriage. And release your life. Are you married? It's a spirit in the family. It makes people live long or delay before they do. Cast that spirit. Do break in the name of Jesus.
Nimuna and Kwawa. Equani Nipaha.
Let's stand on our feet briefly. Please lift up your hands with me. Let's worship for 2 minutes and I'll pray and release it.